The History of Mary Edwards Walker. November 26, 1832, in Oswego, New York. In 1855, Mary graduated from Syracuse Medical College. After she won the Medal of Honor, she lectured on such issues as dress reform, also women's suffrage. Mary E. Walker soon became a doctor. She was captured by Confederates who had never seen a girl doctor. They put her in Thunder Prison for 4 months. After her life in prison, she decided to dress up as a man. Mary E. Walker got married to a medical student. In 1919, at 57 years old, her death had arrived. Her husband was arrested for strangulation of her wife. After her death, 58 years after Mary's death, Congress returned Dr. Walker's medal and also lectured that Mary died on February. Mary Edwards Walker was a very nice person. She did many good things in many good ways, but sadly Mary Edwards Walker had to leave.